Welcome to the online lecture series of heat and mass transfer. Subscribe the channel for video sessions. This is a video session on numerical of convection heat transfer. In this session, you will be able to explain numerical of convection heat transfer. In numerical of convection, it is asked to find out heat transfer rate, that is Q. To find that, the formula is Q is equal to H A into temperature difference. Area is given, temperatures are given. So calculate heat transfer coefficient, that is for convection. Now here, methodology for force convection. Here first step is to find Nusselt number. So for that formula, Nusselt number is equal to HL by K. In this formula, L and K are given. Nusselt number correlation is mentioned in the question. Next step is to find Reynolds number. So depending upon type of element, either pipe or plate, formula is used. For pipe, formula is rho Vd by mu. For plate, it is rho Vl by mu. Randall number is given. So here, putting in Nusselt number formula, Nusselt number L and K, find H. Then substituting this H value in a formula of heat transfer, we can find value of Q. So let us take numerical. So here is a numerical. Heavy oil is pumped and flows over a heated plate of size 0.4 meter into 0.2 meter at 30 degrees Celsius with velocity of 1.3 meter per second. The flow of oil is parallel to the 0.4 meter side of the plate. The plate is kept at uniform temperature of 60 degrees Celsius. Calculate the rate of heat transfer from the plate to the oil. Here, the properties of oil at mean temperature, that is 60 degrees Celsius and 30 degrees Celsius. So average temperature is 45 degrees Celsius. Rho of oil, kinematic viscosity, thermal conductivity, dynamic viscosity, and specific heat. These are the properties of oil. Assume a Nusselt number 4.36 for laminar flow. So given data, length, width, temperature, velocity. First of all, we have to find Reynolds number. Formula is VL by kinematic viscosity. So velocity, length, and kinematic viscosity values, we get Reynolds number. As this Reynolds number is less than 3 into 10 raised to 5, flow is laminar. Now this is a case of flat plate, that's why here the Reynolds number condition is 3 into 10 raised to 5. Then here Nusselt number 4.36 is given, that is equal to HL by K. Right side, length and thermal conductivity values are known values, so H is unknown. So by doing the calculation, we find H in watt per meter square Kelvin. Finally, putting value of H into area, that is size is given, into temperatures TS and T infinity, we find Q in watt. Next numerical, compare the relative merits of water under pressure, and liquid sodium as a coolant when flowing through a stainless steel tube of 0.75 cm, ID means inner diameter, with velocity of 5 m/s. The tube wall temperature is 300°C, and at the inlet of pipe temperature is 200°C. Correlations for Nusselt number is given here. This is a Nusselt number correlation. Properties of water are given, that is kinematic viscosity, Prandtl number, thermal conductivity. Then properties of liquid sodium similarly are given. So first of all, we will do the calculation of Reynolds number. So formula Vd by nu, in this velocity, diameter, which is given in centimeter, that convert into meter by multiplying it with 10⁻². So here V5 into this is a diameter divided by kinematic viscosity here is given. Now this first we do for water. So this is a kinematic viscosity of water. So for water, Reynolds number we find. Then we use the correlation. Nusselt number is equal to 0.023 into Re raised to 0.8 into Prandtl number raised to 0.33, that we equate with HD by K. So here Reynolds number, then Prandtl number for water, we find Nusselt number first of all. Then this Nusselt number we use to find value of H. So this H is equal to Nusselt number into this K divided by this D. So Nusselt number we obtain, thermal conductivity of water and diameter in meter. So we find H. Then for liquid sodium we follow the same procedure. Here V into D are same for both. Kinematic viscosity for sodium is given, that we write here. Then using the correlation of Nusselt number, putting the value of Reynolds number, Prandtl number for liquid sodium given, that we use here, and we find Nusselt number here. After that, equating that with HD by K, we write the equation by arranging this formula. H is equal to nu K by D, putting calculated nu Nusselt number, thermal conductivity of sodium given in the question, and divided by diameter. So we find H value for the liquid sodium. So here by observation we find the heat transfer coefficient for liquid sodium is more as compared to water. Thus the use of liquid sodium is beneficial where high rates of heat transfer are needed. Next numerical is on the engine of an automobile. Here the box length and width and height, the dimensions are given, surface temperature is given, velocity is given, air temperature is given, Nusselt number is also given, this Reynolds number, Prandtl number, this relation is given. So here these are the properties for the air which is passing over the engine. So rho means density, kinematic viscosity, thermal conductivity, and Prandtl number. These are the properties of air. Then dimensions of box are here, temperatures and velocity. So first of all we have to find Reynolds number, then Nusselt number, then H, and finally Q. So let us start with Reynolds number. Formula rho VL by this nu. So here rho into velocity into length divided by nu. we find Reynolds number, put that Reynolds number in Nusselt number relation. Prandtl number is given, so we find Nusselt number. Then we use formula of Nusselt number, arrange this formula in the form of H, then putting the value of Nusselt number calculated. K means thermal conductivity given, L is the dimension given. Putting all the, we find convective heat transfer coefficient. Then here we have this box, these are the dimensions, length, width and height. So here total surface area means this box will have 6 surfaces. So each bottom and top surface is identical, left right surface is identical, so that's why here formula we can write twice of L into width plus twice of L into height plus twice of width into height. Putting all the dimensions means length, width and height, we find area, surface area, total surface area. Finally, calculated value of convective transfer coefficient, calculated value of area and given temperatures, we get the heat transfer rate in Watt. Now for free convection methodology, here also the same formula of Q using Nusselt number formula HL by K. Here Nusselt number correlation is given in the form of Grashof number, Prandtl number will be given. Grashof number is obtained by using this formula. Now in this case, this beta means coefficient of thermal expansion, this we take as 1 upon Tm plus 273, means we take in Kelvin. Now Tm is average temperature of surface and fluid temperature, so Ts plus T infinity by 2, that is mean temperature. Delta T is a difference between the surface and fluid temperature. Lc is characteristic length and nu is kinematic viscosity. If dynamic viscosity is given, then mu by rho, using this formula we can calculate kinematic viscosity. So finding Grashof number, here we use this to find Nusselt number. Then Nusselt number value we use here, right side L and K are given, so H we find. And finally, putting this H in the heat transfer rate formula, we can calculate Q. So let us see sample example. Calculate the heat transfer from a 60 watt incandescent bulb at 115 degree Celsius to ambient air at 25 degree Celsius. Assume the bulb as a sphere of 50 mm diameter. Use this relation, Nusselt number. Properties of air at 70 degree Celsius as the thermal conductivity and kinematic viscosity and Prandtl number are given. So start here, surface temperature of bulb is given, this is a ambient temperature. Taking sphere, that is shape of bulb, so diameter is given in mm, convert that in meter. We need radius also, so find radius. Thermal conductivity, kinematic viscosity, Prandtl number and Nusselt number relation. So all these are given. So first of all, find mean temperature of Ts and T infinity. So this is average temperature that we find here, that we convert into Kelvin. First then we find Grashof number, so formula is G into beta into delta T into D cube by nu square. Now beta already we know that 1 upon Tm in Kelvin, so G value 9.81 into beta value 1 upon 343 into temperature difference that is ts minus t infinity, into diameter in meter and its cube divided by kinematic viscosity in meter square per second. So finally we find this Kirchhoff number. Then we use the formula nu is equal to hd by k that we equate with the given relation in the question. So here h is equal to, we have this 0.6 grpr raised to 0.25 into k by d. So here this first of all value of gr we have calculated, that we write here in the bracket. Pr is given, this is a 0.6, this is a diameter, and this is a thermal conductivity. So putting all the value we find h. Then heat transfer rate is equal to ha into delta t. So calculated h value. Area for sphere is 4 pi r square, that is surface area. So here radius already we have calculated, into temperature difference. So we find heat transfer rate in watt. So in this way we can have solution for the numerical on convection. So at the end of this session you can explain numerical of convection. So subscribe the channel Thermal Engineering for such kind of video sessions. Thank you.